This is the happiest day of my life. I know everybody always says that, Todd. It's true.
Me too.
This is so surreal. Is this really happening, Todd?
Here, look. See, if we're dreaming, we wouldn't show up in the mirror.
That's only for vampires.
Yeah, well, some people think that's what we are, but we know better, right? Here it is, the happy couple.
So we win. So we lose most pathetic forever.
Yeah, well, not much to lose when you consider what we've got.
Todd, that's bad luck.
We make our own luck, right? Right now, all I care about is making you happy. It's like what I told Addie.
What was that? That you were going to shower me gold?
Just a preview of what our life is to come.
Down now. You carried me all the way up the elevator.
I thought that I was gonna, you know, carry you until I grew old.
So this is the new you, huh? The total romantic.
Well, why not? I'm with my one true babe. Floating on a cloud all night.
In our absolutely perfect wedding at the Church of St. James. Oh.
I love you, Blair.
I love you, Todd.
Welcome home. I will never be the same.
Want me to start on how happy I am? I sound like a stupid greeting card.
We're just getting started, but we got a real future now. I'm gonna dig in and make it happen. You and that baby, you're gonna have everything.
Come here. Look. It's our world. It's a world that you gave me and you made me. It's great.